Okay, now I'm going to show you how I bend my ribs for my wood. Okay, I have made this bending machine, as you can see here. I use this resistances. Let me show you better. I put here the current, and it's similar to the one from classical guitar. Here is the one side, and this is the other side. Okay, I start from this point. I put water in my ribs. Okay, and now I put this to the current and start to heat. It doesn't take too long because it's very quick. And I'm waiting for see some major changes in temperature. I use these rulers to help the wood bend more safely. And I can start. You see the steam here? I close the temperature. Okay, now I try to put them safely. Okay, this is now the condition. I have put this here. And my next step. I try to put a little pressure accident.
Okay, no problem. Now I press the wood. And try to understand when it's ready. Now I feel less resistance. This is the most difficult curvature because it's bigger, and I am trying not to crack the wood. Okay, I'm getting closer here now. Okay, at this point I put heat again. For 10 minutes and let it cool completely down alone. In order to follow the curvature. It's very important to wait. Can also help with this tool. Okay. This is a very easy procedure, but the most difficult part is because it rises the temperature very quickly. You must be afraid and take care of the temperature, because it can put flames in fire. It goes very quick, the temperature. Okay, I will let it cool for 20 minutes and get it off.